Tokyo Sky Tree ticket counter. So we're getting there. We got the tickets. Tickets. Tokyo fried noodles. I mean, the restaurants here are so cool. Look at this guy. Because it's just one little thing, and in Japan, it's just so cozy. Look at that. Amazing. Love it. I tell you, really straight away, this thing is a monster. I wonder if there would be a bungee jump possibility or something like that, but I doubt it. Okay. So, we passed security. We have our tickets. Four tickets are almost 9,000 yen. And this, we go now to floor 350.
I have lived my life my way, for tonight and for today. It's the strongest hearts, they say, that always survive. And I'm falling through the years as each dream it disappears. When the night is full of tears, I'll be holding on. Now this life is etched in black, but I won't be looking back.
We made it. Floor 350. But it's not a top yet. If you want to go higher, you can buy another ticket, which is another $30. And if I'm here in Tokyo, of course I will go to the top. Of course. So let's check out how it is up here, okay?
I'm still reaching for the light. I'm still wearing out the night.
I love it here.
Oh, I say
hi.
Little, you
come.
One, two, three.
One.
Wait,
no,
one more. Can you make like this?
Oh, come, baby, I'm doing my things. Okay.
Oh,
please. You guys, really. They're crazy. Wow, this is so awesome.
Yeah.
Wow. 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 Seriously, I'm walking uphill.
I have lived my life my way, for tonight and for today. It's the strongest hearts, they say, that always survive. As each dream it disappears, when the night is full of tears, I'll be holding on. Now this life is etched in black, but I won't be looking back. The rain washed out the tracks I'll never find again.
So now I need a little refreshment. Let's go to this atrium restaurant here at floor 3, 4, 5. So the chicks are still on their selfie trip. Heavy to meet. Oh. Girls are making selfies. Well, it's like boys are making videos. It's the same. I love what I do, they love what they do. Anyway, I said to them, like, I'm waiting for them in the Sky Coffee, Atrium Coffee or Atrium Restaurant, something like that. And I ordered myself a cheesecake with strawberry, with hot strawberry. And it is twice as good at floor 350 or 345 now than down below, believe me. Don't ask me how much, please. Ridiculous. Right here in front of me, there is a glass floor. This is not something for somebody who fear heights, trust me. Even if it's very thick glass and you cannot fall through, a lot of people cannot walk over that. This is really something I like to do and Bombos like to do it. But I'm not sure about Rung. I think that Rung fear heights, but let's see. So guys, what's up next? Honestly, I have no idea. But I need to go home. I need to edit my movies because you guys are waiting already for the new upload. So yeah, I don't know what to tell you. Like always, whatever happened, happened, okay?
Excuse me, are you American guy who make the YouTube video?
Yes.
Oh, I like your video very
much.
Yeah,
I know. This is what you did to me. Now it's history I see. Here's my comeback on the road again. Things will happen right now. Now we'll wait here for my mountain. Now it's easy when you're in danger. When you're in So guys, finally I am alone again. I'm on the way back to my hotel. I said to the girls, please excuse me, but I need to go to the room now. They wanted to go and have some sushi or whatever. They try a sushi restaurant. Yes, that's what it is, just here in the block. I'm in front of my beautiful little hotel. And I said, guys, please understand, I need to go to the room. I need to edit my vlog, which you are going to see right now. And yeah, that editing will probably take 4 or 5 hours now. It is 8:30 in the evening. Hello. And yeah, work to do. So guys, for today, thank you very much for watching. Subscribe. Like. Share, stay sexy, and tomorrow I'm going to Mount Fuji. I will celebrate my birthday for me and my wife and my friends here alone. No internet tomorrow for me, just me, the big 5-0. And yeah, I'm looking really forward to make a great vlog on my 50th birthday. And it's called my 50th birthday vlog, I guess. I don't know. Okay guys, anyway, whatever. See you later. Bye.